Waddy. We're off to Ghana. Let's go.
No sign of Rutland so far. Have we worked out what he's doing here?
No, but there's something else. When I was going over the map, Winston said your parents had been there. Your dad worked this site before you were born.
That's not so peculiar. It happens occasionally.
This is good. This is pretty nice looking.
If all else fails, I can get into the postcard business. Oh, now look at the little termites mucking it all up. That won't do at all.
Looks like they didn't get in from this side. Any idea?
We'll see. I do my best thinking plunging off cliffs.
That way, surface. It's not happening, is it? Nah, okay. Have to find another way. I know, right? Just does not want me to get in here that way.
The water's absolutely perfect. I've missed Ghana.
See what I'm doing. Ah, there we go.
Entrances are always impractical. It's what makes them grand.
Lara! You're a busy beaver, aren't you?
Oh, look! It's Rutland. Fancy dropping down for a chat, then?
Only if you can shoot this far.
You know long-distance relationships inevitably come to an end.
I'd wish you luck with that, but, you know.
Alistair should really have a look at this.
He's still trying to fit.
Now I'll disable the current, maybe come down here. No. Yeah, here we go. Bringing this closer to us then. Ah. That'll be out.
So what kind of ancient artifact you got there?
The modern kind. Rutland's men must have been using it to move about. I've seen this before. In my father's sketchbook. He has been here.
No, it wasn't Rutland.
He's still about somewhere.
For a trap?
Not these days. Something must be jamming the works.
Well, that's one way of getting through.
Thank you.
appears to be jammed.
We might never know what it does. That pillar looks too heavy to move.
There's more than one way to get a wheel spinning. Get these traps moving to pass through.
Only you think of it that way. I don't like it.
You're not living if you don't live a little dangerously.
Oh, what? No. The fuck? I did that.
This channel runs directly down to the wheel.
Can't have a wheel without a couple thousand gallons of water.
No, it's simply not done.
Oh, hello. Yeah, I'll take that, boxes. Suppose we fill this with water, do we? Generous with the checkpoints. Suppose we can jump here, drop down here. That seemed like the way to go. Let's not go anywhere just yet. No, too early. Thank you. too late. That's not good. Oh, it's coming back up, right. Slowly. We'll grab that ledge then. Oh wait, we need to unlock that one. How do we need a block then? Get a block from then, because that's just going to close again. Oh, wait, okay. It's a timed run, isn't it? Yeah, that's closing already. Wait, screw you, man. Thank you. arsehole. What? There we go.
Looks good. Think the wheel's turning yet?
Let's have a look.
Okay, that ledge is in gravel then. Gotcha. This game just makes up the rules as it goes along. Don't need that. How do we get out again? Swim? No, we don't. Oh wait, it was just as simple as this, weren't it? Yeah, okay. That wheel is a-turning. Beautiful. Nice yoke. camera. What? Yeah, sure thing. I'll just go through the rope then. Alright, we'll do that. Maybe a little higher then. Doors.